Africa has leapfrogged many, many technologies already, right? So you just think about the way they work with mobile banking. You got financial sectors, you got production, manufacturing. I think everybody thinks Africa is, you know, behind the curve. They're not, they're quite ahead of the curve and very, very entrepreneurial, mindset of a lot of creativity. The median age is really young. The median age is 19. So it's happening out there. The consumer demand is going to go through the roof.